All right, here we are. Just hit yes onto the next act. This is the first text box in case I started the stream, not the stream, the recording a little bit late. So here we go. Do I remember the July Revolution? Folks are pissed. The sleeping city. He needs the wine. Aww. Guy that yeah this guy with the eye patch. All right, may as well. What did you eat this time? Oh yeah. Cocorico. Oh no. That guy got out. That's not good. Long arm of the law. Meanwhile, I'm pretty sure this guy is missing both of his arms. I am not that old. Viridian killer. Oh, they mentioned some kind of Viridian killer before, actually. I don't remember when. Revolutionaries. Oh, I should have said hipsters. Oh, sorry, everyone. I selected it too quickly. You suck. Sitting ducks. Of course. Yeah, let's do it. Sure. Jeez. What? I think that's a lot. Oh, how much did he pay me? If he just gave me 50, that means I had 185. Or 85. Yeah, the last guy only gave me about 40 francs, I think. A new day. So many locations. Oh yeah, I gotta go pay the bill. $500. We can't afford that. Debt collection. Sounds shady is what I want to say, but sure, sounds fun. Should we just go straight to the inventor's house and just ignore all the other shit first? Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Whoa! What is he? Some kind of dog? Looks kind of scary. Look at his eyes. Lawyers, let's talk. Can you just go out and get some money then? Aw, come on! Ugh. A copper pot? You don't have a pot? How do you eat? Fishing line. Go see the kingfisher. The man who fishes, not the fisherman. Jeez. Shopping list. Alright, well, maybe I can knock a few things out first. Oh, woo! A little cutscene. See what this is. Cocorico. Cocorico's kind of a funny name. It's like a almost like a oh god, words are escaping me right now. Drag queen name. Cocorico. Oh, there he is. Hey, what is this? Is he not a lawyer? Uh-oh. Was his grandpa a horrible rebel? More bird racism. Is Valerti in the middle of, like, framing him for something? Not sure I trust this guy. A little shady what's going on here with that. Oh, okay. Where now? The bridge! That'll get us the string. But we also need to investigate the other thing. Let's maybe ask the investigation firm if he knows anything? Ah, Tim! Mousy is adorable. Darjeeling. you heard of the croquet monsieur? Days. Yeah, let's do it. That's all. I like his little spectacles. Very fancy. Aw, I'm sorry, Mousy. Have some for me. Alright. Let's try the bridge. Ugh. Can I get some fishing line from you? I'm gonna run out of money here eventually. Fine. How's the fishing? Ugh, bait. Come on. I'll be back later. That's all. I found myself stuck in a Zelda-style trading game. Trading side quest. Get one item, trade it to somebody else. Alright, let's try the market now. Haberdashery. That lady. Birdie. That's too much. Jesus. I'm gonna run out of money for the doctor after this is over. Alright. Let's see how much the string is. $15? That's... these prices are atrocious. Too expensive. No. Ugh, jeez. Alright. Where can I get bait? He said sweets, so maybe I can get bait at the chocolate place. Well, that was a waste of time. Chocolate recommendation. Ha! Aww! Sorry, Sparrowson. Five! No! That's fantastic. I'll take it. Aww. I'd buy you chocolate, Sparrowson. Alright. I think it's been 3 days. Pretty sure. So let's go back and see if the fox has anything new for us. Let's hit the bad news first. Right. So we need to go there on a Friday, and we need to get there. We need a password first. Alright. Now we need to go get the fishing line. Kind of rushing through the text because I want to get to the part where I give him bait. Sweets, yeah, that's what I thought. I have bait. Chocolates. Nice. You're dumb. I think he already asked him this, right? Oh yeah, I already asked. That's all. I can can hear the sounds of my boyfriend playing Yoshi's Woolly World out in the living room. It's a pretty good game, actually. I think it's a little bit underrated. It's really fun. We had his sister over and we were playing and it was really funny. Because the two of them just were giving each other shit. Alright. Let's go give him the pot and the fishing line. Oh god, dude. Blink. Does he blink? Oh, he does blink, alright. God, fuck off. Battlefield surgery. All right. It is Friday, but we don't have the password. Well, we can go to the hospital without it spending a day, so let's do that first. Sorry, all right. Oh, come on. Yeah, you say that, but I'm sure that there's a reason that, got that. Alright. Where might we find some revolutionaries? Maybe in a bar? A student tavern? Yeah, all those dirty students with their fresh ideas. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. drinking room. Eavesdroppers. It is our business. We want to join the rebels. I doubt that's gonna work, but let's go with it. Where did you get that rifle? P.S. That's the password, buddy. Yeah. Funny, they didn't want to tell me, but they pretty much just told me everything I needed to know. So, thanks for that. Is there anything gonna be anything in the card room, or is it just gonna be the blackjack? No, don't feel like it. I think, unless I need money, it's the only time I think. No, thank you. Yep, let's go. Ooh, another cutscene. I think this was the other wolf, wasn't it? Yeah, let's go to the cathedral. He does look familiar. Scaffolding? Where? What if I showed him this thing? Doing it. Aw, come on. Wait, done? I'm not done. Aw. See, this is what happens when I try to pick the fun options. I guess I gotta go back there. It's gonna make me waste a whole day for it. Should I humor him? Sure. It's the password, Sparrowson. That's it. Now I gotta wait until Friday, I guess. Let's go ask the jailer what happened with Romulus. That works too. Oh, I wasted a day doing that. Let's try the library. Well, that was useless. Remember, did I run out of time? Alright. I don't know what this is. Oh, crap! What's going on here? Ha! I knew they were gonna frame him. I knew it. Knew it. I called it. Cocorico. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Did I? Bloodstain can't be good. Can't be good. Things aren't looking good. The footsteps led to the church. Why couldn't... Well, they're incompetent, but... We should probably go contact that one guy. Yeah. Quark. Present. Maybe he wants the explorer extractor. Let's do it. Food? I don't have anything to eat. Eat this metal thing. should I punch him or give him money? He probably has a weapon. I mean, I still don't know if you can get a game over in this game yet or not. But you guys want to see me punch him, don't you? Let's do that. Oh, nice! It worked! Man. Head of a bull, body of a bull. I guess there's no human, so we can't have a body of a human. Breezy path or stagnant path? Breezy path, I think, implies to me that there's some other exit out of there. Stagnant path is probably a dead end? Maybe? Let's try the breezy path. Yeah, could be caused by an opening. Haha! Aww. Follow the light path. Ooh. Animal skulls. Oh no! Look at him over there! No, that's sad! Let him out! Jeez, this game is kind of intense. Jeez. No! I like him! I can't stay silent, right? I gotta say something. Thank you. I need to appeal to the person with a gun. Oh no! Which one? What was her name? I thought I was picking her. Oh, that's right. Darn it. Ugh, alright. Let's see, just see how this goes. Probably not fairness. She probably thinks it's fair what she's doing. I'm not sure that these people give a shit about due process, although that is important too. Kind of related to the fairness thing. So let's go with rationality. Oh, geez. Ha. Aww. Jeez. All right, well, if we're about to do a trial, then this is probably a good time to stop. We've gone way over the half hour I was trying to keep most of these parts in. So I guess enjoy this big long video, and we'll get to this informal trial in the next part. Thanks for watching!